What's up, everybody? Today I'm going to be tying a new jig I discovered that for some reason drives the fish absolutely insane. They just cannot stay off of this one. I just wanted to say real quick, a majority of my viewers are not actually subscribed, so if you're watching this and you're not yet subscribed, please consider doing so. It really helps me out. So for this jig, I'm starting with a 1/16 ounce freestyle jig head. It has a size 4 sickle hook. I powder painted it with a base coat of ProTec black. Then I sprinkled some blaze orange on the bottom and sprinkled Junebug across the whole thing just to give it a little green sparkle. For the thread, I'm using a UTC Ultra Thread 70 denier in black. We're just going to start that thread behind the head and take it down to the point of the hook. For the tail, we're going to be using a single orange marabou feather. Just going to run our fingers up the feather from the stem to straighten out the fibers and then measure it so it'll be about the length of the hook. And then pinch it onto the hook and tie it down tight. Just give it a few really tight wraps. Then you can let go of the tips and tie the butt of the feather up to the head. Once you got it secured down tight, you can just clip that feather off as close as you can. Then we're going to clean up the fuzzies with our thread and bring the thread back down to the tail to secure it down further. Then bring our thread back up to the head once again. For the chenille, I'm going to twist together a piece of Junebug New Age chenille and some trilobal Antron chenille, medium black. So I'm going to tie just the core of those chenilles in. I've stripped some of the fibers off so that we have just the core. And then we're going to tie those down so that the chenille starts at the tail. And tie that back up to the head. Now we're going to take these two chenille pieces and just twist them together. We just want to twist it enough so that it looks like a natural chenille rather than two pieces twisted together. So you can just twist that across the whole length. So that Antron chenille will add a lot of bulk, while this Junebug chenille will give us some nice deep purple, blue, green colors. Once you've got it twisted to your liking, you can start winding that chenille up the body. You just want to carefully wrap it so that it doesn't trap any of the tail fibers, and we want each turn to be pressed right up against the last. Make sure you have a nice even body so that it's straight and not lumpy. And once you got that up to the head, you can secure those chenilles down tight. And then clip them off. Then we're going to go over the ends of that just to make sure they're all secured down and you can't see where the chenille ends. And now we're going to wet finish. So we're just going to give this a 6-turn wet finish. Make sure you keep it tight, pull the thread tight, and then clip it off. So like I said, I don't know what it is about this jig, but the fish just cannot stay off of it. That hot spot of orange on the head I think helps a lot, but the purple, blue, and green color combination just drives them crazy. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to like and subscribe, and we will see you next time.